Hey guys, my name is Crystal Face, and welcome back to some more Dark Souls with my friend Gabe.
Yo, yo, yo!
So it's been a while.
Quite a while, actually.
And I'm actually... It's been exciting to just get back into the game, because Gabriel's been texting me pretty furiously about practicing, because I sucked at Sense Fortress back then.
Yeah, Sense Fortress is actually pretty hard at first, so like I was telling him, like, just keep going through it. You'll get better. Trust me.
Yeah, it's kind of cool because I actually did get better and I killed the Titanite demon that was chilling in here. So he's gone.
Yeah. He didn't do anything anymore. It's fine.
He didn't do anything. He died. That's what he did.
Yeah.
He died well.
It's what he does best.
And I literally kind of beat Sense Fortress off camera. Not like legitimately because I didn't, you know, go through the mist, but I've played it a few times, so.
Yeah, so you can practice.
Yeah, so I can practice it up.
So let's see how that practice
pays really off. It's really funny how threatening something is when you don't know it.
Yeah, that's the unknown.
You know? Because, like, right... Yeah, exactly. Because right now, I'm so unthreatened because I've just seen my path that I take through it.
Mm-hmm.
But back then, I remember being so freaking terrified of, like, everything. I am. Oh, you missed. You missed. Oh,
wow. That sucks.
Oh, well. Not that hard.
I like how you already have it down to a science that you can only, like, get one of them out here instead of having them both.
Yeah, I already learned how I can, like, go behind that right pillar and get them pretty easy. Is he behind me? Is that the other one?
Okay. Nah.
Oh, he's done. Yeah, you're done. You're done, son.
You're dead, son.
And, I've kind of, produced, like, technique of, like, easily stabbing these guys in the back, like, multiple times. First of all, they don't really move very quickly, but then boom, and then when he stands up, he just turns around immediately, and then I miss. That's part of the thing.
That's part of the game.
It's part of the show.
make you look bad as soon as you know it.
But I'll tell you right now, I did it before where it's like three backstabs in a row, and like, this feels good.
Literally, that's what this game is about. Just practice. It's fun. Once you like, after like throwing yourself at a wall a million times, and the wall comes down, you're like, I did it.
Yay! Also. There's two Titanite demons down there. Look at that guy.
Yeah, he's scary.
And I've never known that until I fell one time. I was freaking the heck out. Me and you were Skyping during that.
Yeah.
And I was just like, he was playing Undertale. I was freaking the heck out. And he was just telling me about, like, cool Undertale stuff.
Yeah, I'm like, and oh, man, this thing's like, so cool. And he's like, help me!
I was, like, quivering in fear in silence. Pretending to listen. That was crazy, man. I was really freaking out. Because not only were there two Titanite demons, but this snake guy that I'm pushing off right now was there. So, and also there's like mire down there where you get stuck to it.
Wait, what?
There's like really, like the floor down there, you get stuck to it.
Yeah, like that tar stuff?
It's like tar, yeah. So I was moving super slowly, fighting a snake guy. And I had to switch on to that like rusty ring thing where it makes me move a little faster.
Yeah, that's pretty much the only thing you can do at that point. If not, you just die in there.
Super easy right now. And then what I do for this guy is, like, I just smack him around. And then try to get that button.
Press. So have you found a mimic yet?
Oopsies, I got hit. Actually, no, I haven't.
Okay, after you get to the bonfire or whatever, we might explore a little bit more, and I'll take you around so you can find some cool places in here.
Okay, yeah, because I've noticed a bunch of just, like, places that I haven't been able to get to. What? Where's that guy?
That's why. Hey, buddy.
And I also saved the guy that was in there.
Yeah, I
guess I'll walk.
Logan.
I'll walk over there just to show you guys, maybe.
Maybe not, because there's giant boulders rolling through.
Well, I was going to divert the freaking rocks, dude.
yeah, I think that'd
sounds
be best.
Like a good idea.
Well, have you talked to the guy down there? Fat guy.
Fat guy?
The onion dude.
No, actually.
Well, let's do that now. Since now that you're such a MLG pro.
I'm a pro, yeah. I know what I'm doing.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Whoa, see, the rocks are just diverted by themselves. Did you see that?
I didn't see.
No, I've noticed that before a couple times throughout me going through the fortress a bunch of times.
Mm-hmm.
It just moves itself sometimes.
Oh, yeah, that's a steel ring protection.
See? The rocks are just doing their thing. Do you see it or not?
No, okay, you're right.
That sucks.
I'm guessing you go up here now, man, who does that.
That's weird. Oh, so where's the onion, man?
Okay, so go out, and there's going to be a little drop-off that you can go down to. You'll see, like, an item. There you go.
I already picked it up. I've already, like, been through this
So you
part.
Did talk to him.
I didn't talk to him, though. I didn't see him.
Really?
Is there someone...
He should have been hanging.
Should have been hanging?
Yeah, like, sitting down on that ledge with his legs hanging.
He wasn't, though.
Do they just sleep here? I guess, oh, maybe to pass first, he left. Because, like, he stays here because he's too fat and slow to get past the giant boulders.
Right.
So if you move the boulders, he continues without you.
Oh, so he just continues immediately.
Yeah.
So that's probably what happened. Because I've been doing the rocks a bunch of times.
Yeah, so you helped him out already.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you'll talk to him. Because he's always in quite a pickle.
Oh,
I love that guy.
Yeah,
I can tell, like, you really already know your stuff here.
For these particular enemies, yeah, I'm good.
Chug-lip. See, and that,
he
told me earlier about a ring that he got, like,
clutch that one out.
Slumbering Dragon Crest?
Me?
Yeah, remember how you were telling me about that? See, here, this would work, because notice how your clothes just, like, make that jingling noise.
Yeah, so they would notice me.
Yeah, they wouldn't notice you if, you just ran up with the Slumbering Ring. Just wait for those souls. Are they there? No.
Yeah, I guess not. You know that happened to me once where he just lives? Look at that.
Yeah, wow. That's some bad luck.
It's cheapo.
I don't even actually now that I think
he's
about
like
it.
Trying to attack.
Now that I think about I didn't know you could fall in there and not die. So I don't know what's
sure
down there.
I'm pretty sure that's a glitch.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't look like he's standing on anything stable. This is not a good position.
Alright.
I'll have to say. I'm gonna chill here for a little bit.
Oh, blood stain.
Yeah.
Clearly means someone went running.
Yeah. And you know what's cool?
Mm-hmm.
I actually... let me talk about it once we get to it, actually.
Alright.
So, let's just keep going here. And I also noticed that the Cobras have a special grab move.
Oh, yeah, and where they bite you in the head?
Yeah. He, like, grabbed me with one hand, grabbed me by the shoulder, and started, like, beating my face. And also that their melee attacks have poison.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, the Cobra ones, yeah, you're talking.
And, yeah. And apparently my hog helmet has, like, poison, poison, what's it called? Like,
resistance?
Defense? Yeah, resistance. It has, like, poison resistance, so that's good. Because, like, they sometimes do, like, flurries of, like, really fast sword swipes. And they hit me a lot of times, and the poison just builds up. Boom, boom, boom.
Look at that. Champ.
Yeah, you can tell I've gone through this a bunch of times. Also, that table did not survive. So this
rest
is what I'm talking about.
Table.
Yeah.
My condolences to your family.
My condolences.
My condolences to your family.
My condolences to your family. So this section I actually survived not getting hit by a boulder once.
Really?
Yeah.
Not even
cool.
Once?
I didn't get hit. Yeah, hey!
Nice, alright.
See?
Like a champ.
That's what's up, man. I evolved. Not sure what to do here. I'll just push this.
Digivolved?
I digivolved.
Nice.
Because Digimon is better than
Digimon. You want to explore a little bit?
I actually don't really like Digimon that much. Sure. What's up?
Digimon was okay.
Digimon's cool. Like, I don't really dislike it. I just don't really watch it that much. Isn't there like a new series coming on?
I think maybe.
I'm actually kind of pumped to see that.
Okay, right, so go ahead and go down.
Do I go this way?
Well, that's how you actually finish it. So let's explore a little bit since you know.
Sure.
The fans already see that you know how to cover this place.
Yeah, so I don't think I've ever really been through here. Is that where I came from?
Yeah.
Okay, so there's that. And then
that way is the other way.
This way is just, you know,
okay, I'll show
more
you
the same thing.
Stuff. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, it's more the same
go
thing.
Down that hallway to you making the the boulders go down.
I have to go down that hallway?
Yeah, but don't forget, you have boulders going down.
Yeah, there. So that's not good. That's not a good thing. This technology is weird.
Yeah, those boulders are scary. I wonder how they get the boulders to fall down like that.
Well, there's a hammer. You saw the hammer?
Yeah.
Okay.
Something like that.
There you go. Oh, you know.
Dark Souls technology. Yeah, whatever.
Dark Souls technology. Dark Souls Twitter. Hey, what the heck is this?
Dark Souls Twitter. I forgot about that.
What is this here? I've never been here.
Is that a jail cell?
Cool.
Can you open it? Let's see.
Most likely, I have the key. What?
Does it open from this side?
What a rep.
All right.
I've actually never been up in these little things.
See, this is the exploring part.
Ooh. Yeah, I only mastered like the main route of just to get the heck out of here.
Spooky, scary. Okay, wait, don't.
Spooky, scary.
Check out the elevator first.
Hey, look, blood.
And you wanna know why?
Oh, that's to squeeze people.
Yeah, there's spikes up there.
Oh, I see him. So, am I supposed to wait its way down?
Yeah.
Because if I go now, it'll just crush me.
Yep. See, and those are like the little hints that like bring realism to the world. It's like, oh, this is really bloody. I don't think I want to be on this.
I'm alive though.
Roll off.
Come on.
You might want to drink some Estus.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, that, I believe, is a mimic.
Yeah?
Yeah, I tell you this because I hate mimics so goddamn much.
Look how strangely placed it is. Also, there's blood on the other side of it.
Oh, no, that's a blood stain.
Like death.
Yeah, so go ahead and just, let loose.
Yeah, it's so gross. Oh, whoa, hello, you're a tall one, huh? Hey, buddy.
No backstabs for him.
No backstabs?
Nope, dang. He's too tall.
Whoa, I did not expect him to look like this.
Yeah, they're just, oh my god. The teeth and the tongue.
He's so cool, though. Whoa. He's like Slender Man. Whoa, nice kick, bro. Whoa, he does like weird sounds, too.
I got one question for you.
Oh, no.
What are those?
No.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Am I dead?
Mash.
Whew, I'm
roll alive. Away.
Ugh. Yeah. Hey, buddy.
You're not.
Oh. That's not good.
Okay. At least, I will say, I didn't want him to do that to you. But at least we got to show it off. I was going to warn you, but I was like, should I?
Yeah.
Dang.
Double kill. KO. Well, it's not hard to get there, so yeah. I'm not too worried.
But see, mimics are terrifying in this game.
They look so weird, dude.
The worst part is if you open it without knowing it's a mimic, he straight up just pulls you in.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's like an insta-kill?
You open it, and it's immediately like, whoa, pull in, and all you have are your feet hanging out for a little bit, and he like tries killing you like he just did.
Die immediately, or you have a chance?
I think you can mash out, like you did earlier.
Because, you know what I was thinking? I don't know, have you ever played Borderlands?
A little bit. Borderlands 2.
Okay, well, Borderlands 2, there's like a DLC where there's like a Dungeons & Dragons-esque playthrough kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
It's really cool, by the way. Super good DLC. Probably like... If I had to make like a list of like best DLCs ever made, that is probably number one, to be honest, because they expanded so much and added so many things to that game. But that's not the point. In that DLC, there's like a mimic,
mm-hmm.
where there's a chest and it kills you.
Yeah.
But the design for it is so crazy and like grotesque. And I actually, in my brain, I thought that it was a Dark Souls one.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I'm like, I think I know exactly what it looks like. But then I see now it's like a super lanky guy.
Yeah, that lankiness is creepy.
Pretty gross, like, I gotta say.
Can you get him? Oh. Yeah, there you go.
Ba-ba-boo-y.
In the butt.
And then I try to go for the third sometimes, but then I just like chill and then hit the heart attack. Oh! Usually that kills me.
Very nice.
Weird. No.
Some variation. There's a lot of stats.
I think he might have blocked it somehow or something.
Maybe.
Robin Hood, Little John, running through the forest, jumping fences down the trees, trying to get a wee.
What? That's from a commercial, right?
It's from a commercial, but it's also from like that Disney movie where it's like Robin Hood is a fox.
Really? They play it there too?
Because it's from that. It's from that.
Oh, okay. Because I think I've heard, like, I'm pretty sure I haven't seen that movie in all, like, easily, like, 10, 15 years, or even more. So I probably am not remembering it from there, so I'm pretty sure it showed in that commercial.
The reason I know it is because they've been rerunning it a lot on, like, I'm assuming Disney Channel, and I've watched it, like, twice. And I'm like, this guy sings super awesome, which, by the way, his name is, like, Roger Miller. And
The
Roger Miller.
Oh,
can you believe
God.
It?
Really? Oh.
He's actually a really awesome musical artist.
I'm sure
but
he is.
You obviously don't know who he is.
But with a name like that, it's like
you just
like,
can't
no,
beat him.
No offense to any Roger Miller out there.
Yeah.
But like, it just sounds like a
my biggest fan, Roger Miller.
It's just like a very very simple name. It's sort of like the John Smith of other names.
The John Smith. Ooh, the doorway.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Nice. Whoa. Wow, that was stylish.
Thanks. Totally. I was trying to... I spent some time trying to figure out how to get him dead with those,
mm-hmm.
with the button.
That was almost the equivalent of, like, walking away from an explosion. Very nice.
So, yeah, what tangent was I on?
Roger Miller.
He sang the songs for that movie. And he was actually personified as a character where he's like a rooster with a like a cool like lute guitar thing.
Lute.
Yeah.
I love lutes.
And he's actually I don't know if he's still alive. He's pretty old though. And I'm really into his music because ever since I played Fallout 3, I've been into like 40s-esque music, 40s, 50s. And he definitely fits the bill. He's like a slash. He's like a musician slash. Oh crap!
That's not good. Wordy. Okay. That's scary.
I didn't get.
Yeah, you're still in the animation.
I've been in this situation before though, so I'm not too startled because this happened before.
Oh, he spits.
Oh, that did never actually happen before.
I'm guessing you've attacked him before he's done that.
I've never seen him attack you. Probably died.
No.
I'm not too disappointed to be honest, because I only lost like 4,000 souls. It's not that bad. Look at those audio spikes.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Rest in peace, headphone users.
Yeah. Oh man.
Oh yeah.
It's light.
See, it shows like how much experience you already have in this place. Where you're just like, I got this.
Actually, yeah, I forgot. Part of my like routine is kill the cobra first. Because sometimes he just moseys in there. He moseys on in with his cowboy boots.
Get along, little doggy, or little snakey.
Get a dog, little longy. Get a dog.
Yeah, that's what people say, right?
That's what Patrick says.
Get a dog, little longy.
From the Spange Babes.
Gotta love Patrick. Well, I used to love him, and then they made him super, super dumb.
He was always super dumb.
No, like even more dumb than he should have been. Where it's like, oh, Patrick, don't press that button. What? Press his button. It's like, nah.
It's like, come on. Yeah. He just said not to, though. It's so weird. I used to, like, do two backstabs, or at least one.
Oh, you only got one spike on him.
Yeah, oh, okay. You're probably right.
Yeah.
Because, like, I remember, like, my...
Whoa!
I can't comb my hair, huh?
Nope. You pull out a comb, like, halfway through, then it's just like, let me fix it up.
Yeah, my switchblade comb.
Yeah. Alright.
See, that jump thrust freaking attack always catches me off guard, because they don't do it that often, and whenever they do, they have, like, amazing range.
Yeah, and it's
so
super
it
fast.
Just gets you, like, most of the time. Well, it gets me.
The thing that I don't like about that lunge is, like, if they're on stairs, you think, oh, they're just gonna hit the stair in front of them. Nah, they just, like, fly forward.
They hit you.
Hey, shut Silver. Silver X 23, shout outs to you!
Oh god, I pressed the.
Gonna guest appearance. God. Guest appearance. Yeah.
I don't even remember how I met that guy. Like, half the list is, like, people I met randomly. Gulp? Big Gulp? What's up, dude?
Get some Sunny D up in here. Won't you get hit by lightning from that?
I don't think so.
Maybe not. Okay. That's cool.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a perfect angle where he just clips the... Oh, there you go.
Oh, there it is.
He clips the wall. Yeah. Let's try it, like, mimic again. Is there, like, something special near that area? I'm assuming there is.
Well, he drops a really good item. The thing is, like, mimics don't come back.
Oh, that's good.
Thank you.
Thank you, game, because I enjoy that.
No, you should have seen. Like, I've had the worst experience with mimics ever. There's a part later on in the game that just gives you a random mimic. And, like, it's near where you meet Solaire randomly. You remember who Solaire is, right?
Yeah.
So, when I went to talk to Solaire...
That was cool, actually.
I got invaded.
Oh, no.
Yeah, and I was like, okay, I have to fight this guy. And the guy was a chicken and hid behind Solaire.
I thought you meant he was literally a chicken.
No, he hid behind Solaire, and I accidentally hit Solaire, so he got really pissed and started attacking me.
Oh, crap.
So I had Solaire
Is
chasing me.
Is he, like, super
me.
Good?
He's super strong. You've seen him. And, like, he chased me for, like, 5 minutes. Remember the cobra? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I was trying to dodge the rock.
Yeah, so he was, like, chasing me 5 minutes in circles, and then I got right next to a mimic, and I accidentally activated it.
Boom.
And I didn't even kill Solaire. The mimic did.
Nice.
No, that's not.
I mean,
nice.
It sucks, but it's kind of cool.
Lair.
I mean, he was trying to kill you, so
he was
antagonized.
So I took all his clothing and dressed up like him. So Solaire technically beat the game.
Yep.
That's exactly. Rest in peace, Solaire.
Rest in peace, other person that would be that died 2 minutes ago.
Rest in peace, two minute old you.
What's up, Cobra Khan?
Cobra Commando.
Except he's not even the Cobra one.
Yeah. Oh,
so
yeah.
Actually,
Snakey
I told you while we were doing that Skype call where I was practicing,
yeah,
that I think the cobras are literally the girls.
Yeah, I think so.
Even though they look weird, but I think they're literally the girls of the race of whatever these things are.
Yeah, because, like, they have very feminine bodies.
Especially comparatively.
Yeah, it's comparatively to them. Yeah.
Because obviously they're not humans, so it's like, what the.
Yeah. It's the closest we can compare them to, though, because, like, they're halves.
So I just made that.
No, rest in peace, table. Or recipes. chair.
Wooden chair.
My condolences are with your family. Condolences. Alright, you got this.
Snake?
I was just like,
Whoa, come on.
Didn't heal all the way.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. So you had like half health.
Yeah, I totally forgot that was part of the curriculum.
And you quote-unquote...
Book of the guilty.
You quote-unquote practiced.
I did.
We haven't made it through yet.
Well, I made it through literally like 5 times in a row once. I thought it's a Doraemon person.
Once. Doraemon. Was there a Doraemon? No, there's a Doraemon. He was cool. He's like a purple.
You know what Doraemon is, right?
Doraemon?
Doraemon? Yeah.
No.
Cyborg cat? Like a anime?
No, never heard of it.
For kids. Nah. It's cute. It's really cute, actually.
Nice.
It's really fun. Fun and funny. They show it on Disney XD, actually. Which is kind of interesting because it's a really old cartoon, but they kind of like made it like an HD remake kind of deal.
See, that explains why I have never heard about it. I stopped watching TV so long ago. I just... Like, I haven't, like...
Yeah, I don't really watch much either.
When Disney XD showed up, I was pretty much out the door for TV. So, like, I don't know what they show on that.
Like, usually it's pretty terrible, to be honest. There's only a few good ones, like, Gravity Falls is, like, the best show that they have.
I keep hearing about Gravity Falls.
Gravity Falls is the best, dude. You never seen any of that?
Super good. Oh. I had a friend that, like, tried showing me a couple episodes, and I was like, yeah, this is cool.
The animation is super great, especially for the intro. The intro is super cool.
Like, the only thing I don't like about it, because, again, people who like Gravity Rush or Gravity Falls, what's it called?
Gravity Rush.
Gravity Falls?
Gravity Falls, yeah.
For anyone who likes it, you're fully entitled to like it. But, like, I think I'm tired of seeing
the art style, right?
The art style, yeah.
I know. It's you kind of already told me that. Hey, where'd that guy go?
Oh, okay, never mind.
Well, generally, because, like, I'm like, hey, did you see Bob's Burgers? And you're like, yeah, I hate the art style.
Well, you can't even blame me. That one's ugly.
I mean, sure.
I'm sure it's funny, but it's ugly.
It's really funny, though. Like, even if I thought it was ugly, which I don't really think it's that ugly, I would look. Oh!
No! No!
I'm the best!
He practiced!
Crap. That's what a waste of time.
That's something that only five run throughs can make you do.
Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug, make you want to holler, howdy-ho, burns your tummy, don't you know.
Alright, let's see. Let's try this again.
Yay. It's just flukes, really. Yeah. That's never happened.
Yeah, like, it shows just by your attitude.
Other than the first time ever.
It shows just by your attitude that you're like, oh, this is nothing. Like, I'm just messing up a little.
Yeah, because I'm not really worried.
Yeah.
I'm just like, well, that happened.
That's a thing.
Like, hit by a cobra here. Back a little bit just in case. I want to get that item over there because I've seen it so many times. The one on the right. There.
Yeah, that's from like exploring the lower levels.
Is the mimic kind of connected to that?
I think that might be like close to the mimic.
Hey! Ah! That's what I thought would happen.
It's okay, you're alive.
Yeah, I'm not too worried.
As I said. Do you not have the rusted ring?
Right now? No.
Uh oh.
Oh god.
See, oh yeah, because there's a whole bunch of those guys. Yeah, forgot. Oh, and the Titanite demon. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Been a while.
Okay. I was trying to do a maneuver. Yeah.
Yeah.
I was trying to do a little maneuver where I would dodge him and then heal us with the bottom.
It's alright.
Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug. Make you wanna holler, howdy-ho. Burns your tummy, don't you know. Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug. Grape wine in a mason jar. Homemade and brought to school.
Ever. I wouldn't recommend it to my worst enemies.
I wouldn't recommend swords up butts.
Yeah, that I heard that's not fun.
By a friend of mine after class, me and him and this other fool decide that we'll drink up what's left. Chug a lug, so we help thyself. First time for everything, my ears still ring. Chug a lug, chug a lug. Make you wanna holler, holler, ho.
I would love to have extra arms for that. It's like I can play games,
play two
do
different
homework,
games.
And clap my hands.
I need a pair of arms just to clap my hands.
At all times. Just gonna make yourself feel good.
Yeah, just applaud yourself.
It's like when I'm sad.
I'm doing a pretty good job today.
When I'm sad, I'm just be like, you know what? I deserve a round of applause.
What is this guy taking? The guy just hit the wall.
He hit the chair. Rest in peace, Cher. My condolences go to your family.
My condolences go to the Cher family.
Burn your tummy, don't you know? Chug-a-look, 4-H and a FFA.
Hubba bubba Max.
You really hit that chair.
Well, apparently it came back, so that's weird. Be wary of right.
See, I'm one of those
people. Thanks, zombie man.
I'm one of those people that would write a thing saying, be wary of left.
Be wary of screw you. I'm just going to go ahead and just drink.
Just in case.
I have a full Estus, and, you know, why not?
And...
get away from me, Tex.
Oh. Dark Souls Twitter, not now.
Oh, no. Come on.
Ooh,
wow, that was a,
I love how you slid like that.
Yeah, what the heck was that? That was a really hardcore strike there. Okay, finally, we're back to here.
Okay.
That took a lot longer than I expected. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to go that way, aren't I?
Nah, let's just go through.
You don't want the mimic?
We'll go through, like, later.
Well, at least
because don't forget, you gotta go through the elevator.
We saw the mimic happen, so.
Yeah.
So, by the way, that, since I hit that button, all the other buttons just get activated.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you know? Like,
so that's a really weird aspect. Like, yeah. All the other buttons I previously activated are now deactivated.
Yeah, like, I never knew that. See, that's one of the little things you just learn from playing this.
I remember how I was so freaked out about this right here.
Yeah.
I was like, oh crap, are you kidding me? This section is kind of BS, to be honest. I really hate this guy, because I can't get around him very easily. Oh, maybe I'll get lucky. Not really. The worst thing here is Cobra and Snake. Hey, maybe I get behind him.
Maybe. I guess not. Nope. Maybe.
You can sometimes get, like,
past
non-legit backstabs. Like, I would get really strange backstabs, like, from there or something.
Oh, God.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Don't attract the Cobra.
Yeah, I hate that part.
In the bum.
I've
got this gift for you. I'm putting it in your bum. Maybe.
Ooh.
See, I always get afraid to see what's his command grab and what's just like an attack.
Yeah, me too, actually.
Okay, drink. Sunny D, the power of the sun.
I already went over there and got the thing that's on the left. So.
Alright, so it's not worth coming back. Yes, it's such a creepy body. I mean, beautiful for snake people.
She's gorgeous by snake people standards.
But by human standards...
Bruh!
She's beautiful!
This part is butts.
Yeah, it's pretty tricky.
Yeah!
Woo. Yeah.
And then that happened as well.
I like how you already know that. I'm happy, camper. Okay, so we're gonna be careful and we're gonna get you to the bonfire as soon as possible.
Oh, hey!
Go ahead and just
preemptive blocking.
Go ahead and just walk through and just run wherever I tell you. Just run.
Yeah, now I can be afraid because I don't know where things
are. Run left.
Are.
Run up those stairs. Okay, run up those stairs.
That's Ash. Finally, in the
now you see, run to your right. To your right. No, don't get it. Just jump off. Well. Or don't jump off.
Oh god.
No! It's the worst thing that could have happened!
Dude, he said jump, so I'm like, I guess I'll just try
literally
to jump.
Halfway through, I was like, wait, don't jump, just fall!
And I was trying to jump, and I freaking flew over the thing.
Well, yeah, that's the bonfire.
There, it's right, it was right there.
That was right where it was, that's why. It's legitimately the worst thing that could have happened.
Chug-a-lug, make you wanna holler, howdy-ho, burns your tummy, don't you know, chug-a-lug, grape wine in a mason jar, homemade and brought to school.
I was gonna beatbox and I was like, no, don't do it, don't do it, he has enough footage of this, alright.
He has enough footage. We're gonna have to, like, at least have 10 or so minutes of new stuff, because this is not going well.
We got a total of, like, 30 seconds of new stuff. What are you talking about?
It's for you guys. I'm gonna
go. Go ahead and just chug.
Chug-a-lug. That's a song by Roger Miller.
Roger Miller. The Roger Miller.
The Roger Miller. Can you believe it? Can you believe it, folks?
I just can't. That's gotta be someone else. Though? Are you sure it's not Gwen Stefani?
No, I'm pretty sure it's not Gwen Stefani. Is Gwen Stefani a old, very old man?
Well, with a name like Roger Miller, I kind of assume so. Maybe he's Gwen Stefani.
Hey. Come on, baby.
Come on, let's go around.
You just sneak past you. I'm just gonna squeeze right by.
Let me give you a back rub.
Okay, I guess I'm just gonna have to go for the defense thing. Even though it's right with you. Because I can barely get behind. Oh! Cling cling. Whoa! I pressed square instead of circle.
Ooh, ring of favor and protection. I know words.
I say those sometimes.
Ring of favor and protection.
I need that.
And Leo ring.
Like, Gwen's the funny.
Yeah, Gwen's the funny. She is the wielder of the Leo ring. Yeah.
She made it. With her blacksmithery.
Yeah. Have you seen her? She's got the body of a blacksmith. And the eye of a Leo.
I don't know if we're talking about the same person.
What?
We're not talking about the same person.
Gwen Stefani? Hell yeah.
Gwen Stefani?
Gwen Stefani. Have you seen that bot?
Gwen Stevenson?
Gwen Stevenson? From Even Stevensons?
I love that show. From the Even Stevensons.
Yeah. Best show.
The best show. Shia LaBeouf.
Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug. Make you wanna holla, holla, ho. Burns your tummy, don't you know? Chug a lug, 4-H and a FFA. On a field trip to the farm, me and a friend sneak off behind.
It's the Al Dente brothers. They've got cannolis. Do you remember that at all?
Is that Super Mario Super Show?
It's the Amanda Show.
Oh, Amanda Show.
The Amanda Show, do you remember that?
No, I don't remember. Like, I remember seeing it, but I barely remember any skits. Like, I remember more, I think, of All That.
Because it's all that. She was on there as a little baby.
Yeah.
Little baby kid. And then she got her own show. And then Drake and Josh were from Amanda's show, and then they had their own show. It's like a whole chain of...
Leave the chair alone.
Well, I missed, so I'm fine.
Well, I will say, though, Drake and Josh was, like, the best show ever.
I think so, too.
It
was so good, dude. Every episode was just good. I can't believe how many good episodes there were, you know?
Yeah, those are...
I don't feel like I remember seeing an episode of Drake and Josh and be like, this was a bad episode.
Yeah. No, you know what's weirdly become, like, at least, like, amongst me and my friends, the joke that we just don't stop talking about? Do you remember Courage?
Yeah, I love Courage.
Do you remember the plagues that we just had to go through?
Yeah, yeah, who doesn't? Everyone gets traumatized by it.
My favorite plague was,
The show tunes.
The man in Gauss. The man in Gauss. Ramses. The man in Gauss.
It's so funny.
Oh my god, I love that show.
Right.
Best part.
This guy's already activated, so let's make you.
So you can't block from this guy, right?
No, because I need to run this way.
Yeah. Okay. Let's try this one more time. All right.
Whoa.
So now you want to know how the
right
builders
or left?
To the
this
up
way?
The stairs. Up the stairs.
Yeah. What was that guy? I never saw him before.
Those giants are the reason why there's boulders going down the.
They're throwing stuff. Holy crap!
Yeah, just walk off. Walk off.
Okay.
Wing. There we go.
This is the bonfire.
Yep.
Ah, oh, man. Let's record like 10 more minutes. Just okay. Oh god.
Let's just don't rest at it and just kill yourself so we can do it one more time.
No.
Okay, rest at it.
Don't even joke about it anymore.
And he is just so distraught right now. His head down in shame.
Welcome to the Crystal Play Show. Where we take forever to do things.
This is the start of the episode. None of that was recorded. It's fine.
None of that was recorded. Oh, hey, look, a new thing. We can't.
We can't?
Nah, it's like 9,000, 10,000.
Okay.
All right, let's see what'll kill me immediately this time.
I love this part. So go ahead down the bed.
What? Is that Sense Porches again?
Go ahead.
Are we still technically
and
doing
walk to your
Sense
left.
Porches?
Yeah, go in there and walk to the left.
Why? Isn't this where it came from?
Yeah!
What the? Why would you... Thanks, man.
Now you rested. Okay, so check him out.
This guy's cool, though.
That's the reason why there's boulders going
down.
Whoa,
there's a million freaking rocks.
Yeah.
What the? You just put it down.
That's the hole where the boulders are being, like, redirected.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
And that's a different thing.
But that's awesome!
Alright, so go ahead and
Can I kill that guy?
Yeah, you can kill him.
Really?
Just go up the stairs. Don't stand where the floor's charred.
Cool.
I'm just kidding. Grab that item before you die. Hey!
Large soul of summer there.
Soul of the brave man. Brave man.
Oh god.
What?
I was going for the corner because of that.
Okay, go up the stairs.
Not yet, okay.
You got this, you got this.
Ring of fire!
The ring of fire!
Oh my god! Oh my gosh.
The circle of fire!
Ooh, alright.
Copyrighted.
We're getting, covered in prison. We are getting, we are currently getting
walk
sued.
To your left.
So,
let me start a shortcut. Turn to your right. Go over there.
That guy's so cool.
Watch out. There is a guy with a rapier to your left. Okay. He's down the hallway, but still.
Oh, that's one of those normal guys, though.
Yeah.
Should I go down there first? Or
no, actually. You,
is he looking the opposite way?
Yeah, since he's not looking, go ahead and go this way. We're going to open a shortcut for you.
That guy sounds so cool.
Okay, open one of the doors. The one to the right, actually. Never mind, it's the one on the left.
Really?
Yeah.
It's locked. Cool.
Dang.
I have the master key, though.
Some locks. It is the lock. Is locked with the power of convenience.
For, like, story progression?
Yeah. I think,
you can't go here
I think
yet.
You have to kill that other guy first.
The
like,
rapier guy?
Yeah, the rapier guy. Because, like, the key's somewhere around here. Oh, this will take you up the hill, but you don't want to go up there yet. Yeah,
okay,
cool. We're going to go up there for sure, because
okay,
we have to.
Yeah.
But first, let's explore down here.
Just take this guy out, or not.
Yeah, take him out.
Yes or no, okay.
Come on, he's a pansy.
Yeah, I could probably one hit him, to be honest. Yeah. Whoa.
Oh.
Whoa, never mind, he's a totally different dude. I thought he was just one of those previous dudes.
Nope, he's just slightly stronger. Look at his shield, it's different.
Yeah. Slightly bigger, not much though.
And it doesn't have a target on it anymore.
Yeah, I know.
It's not like kill this person right
now. Kill this guy right now.
Kill here.
Kill here, please. For your convenience.
Okay.
Yep. I see you. Let's see if we can. Okay, cool. Maybe we can get around him.
Okay, just go ahead and give him a little swipey with the sword.
It's not really giving me too much to. Work on to go ahead and do this.
Yay.
Alright, well, that went well, I guess. Ramses!
The man in Gauss, the man in Gauss.
The man in Gauss.
The man
right?
in Gauss, the man in Gauss, the
to
man in
Gauss. To be honest,
Gauss.
I never knew it was the man in Gauss.
Yeah, it's Ramsey. Okay, for some reason, I don't know why, there's nothing.
Really?
Yeah, I just remembered. Okay, so we're gonna.
What?
We're gonna do something.
Yeah,
a
I just
bit.
Remembered, there's nothing here.
Oh, by the way, remember all that? See, he's the one that opened the gate. Because remember, you rang the bell, and then like a giant dude pulled
oh,
the chain.
Oh yeah, that guy.
He opened the door for you.
That guy over there.
Yep.
So there's totally nothing here.
Yeah.
There's... My favorite. I was expecting that to be a secret wall, actually.
So check to the right. You remember that bridge, how like there's a gap in it?
Yeah.
I want you to run and jump to the other side.
Okay.
You got this.
Run.
Go to the left side, because it's a little bit longer.
Oh, okay. Let me start that again, then. Yeah, there's like a little bit of a.
Just a little
bit. Oh god!
Also, yeah, you don't want to
that's
wait.
That's still
too long.
Happening.
Yeah, there's a guy up there throwing things at you.
I didn't actually expect him to throw it here.
You can kill the dude.
Oh, whoa! Holy crap! Ah! Oh, no, no! This is not fair!
That was fun. So we should kill him first.
I think
so. Think about it. I run 10 miles. Chug lug, chug lug. Look, you're gonna have to fight a pretty big knight dude.
Over here?
Yeah.
Easy?
Yep. The guy's pretty easy, but like it's still just a big knight dude that'll hit like hits hard.
Oh, I probably could have sneaked him actually now that I noticed he was the other way.
It's fine.
Ooh.
Ooh!
Oh!
Wow, you have enough
Whoa,
poise.
Holy crap!
Yeah, he went twice. You have enough poise to like take one of those hits.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Well, see you later.
It was nice knowing you!
Whoa, holy
oh,
crap.
Never mind, you don't have enough force.
Then what was that other hit that I totally took?
I don't know. So you want to backstab him.
Yeah, I definitely want to.
Or you can drop him on the ledge and cut him.
This? Three?
Or you step on him.
Is that him?
Fall down and press attack.
Okay, hold on.
Too tall.
Too tall, yeah.
Go downstairs, buddy.
Nope.
See, like, in that falling's where you press the attack button.
On both.
Just die.
Just die a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Like, definitely can't take those.
So
hits
now,
much.
Yeah, now he does. Now you know this guy does like two swings, sometimes.
At times, yeah. Cool shield though.
It's funny. I actually got that shield from him at one point.
Really?
And you can't see.
That's
anything.
Kind of epic. You just block.
And it's so heavy that like you just don't. You
don't even.
You
care.
Struggle. Yeah.
So walk off in R1, right?
Yeah.
It worked really well with that hog, remember?
Yeah.
Yo, dude, I'm over here.
Come back.
Taunt him. Whoa, hey, whoa!
Hey!
Changed the pacing, like, immediately. I guess he just starts backing up. Hey, buddy. What's up?
Come on, little doggy. Come on, dog, little one.
Get a dog, little longy. Get a dog. Come on, man. Grant me that backstab.
Oh!
Well, so if I took that one.
If it's a fast hit, you can
take it. It's a quick swing, I can totally take it.
But if it's a charge one, nah.
Like this one. I was trying to roll, but it didn't happen.
Should've rolled.
Playing Smash Brothers. The cool thing about this guy is that he dies once. And then that's it.
No, look, this guy, nah, I think he lives.
But every other black guy.
The other guy was special.
Oh, hey, I'm alive.
Hey.
I'm okay.
So that's like a pixel of health.
I'm okay with that. I literally... Tiny little sliver. Chill, bruh.
Oh, yeah, so the other one was like a mini boss-ish thing. This at this point, it's where mini bosses become regular enemies.
Really now?
Yeah.
That's good. Whoa, hello.
Yeah, falling attack. Falling attacks do a lot of damage.
Because
it's a very situational thing.
What?
He shielded it entirely.
Darn you.
He
darn you all to heck.
No.
Oh, it was just a shield too. Whoa, hey, I don't like that stance. I haven't been able to get a backstab either. Yo!
Hey, that's not cool. Come on, dude.
Oh, can you reach? No, I cannot. Well, he didn't. Yeah! Whoa.
When he's done the two-hit attacks, has he attacked downward or only sideways?
Once he does those two big charge-ups, I don't think he does anything else afterwards. I haven't seen it.
No, but, like, does he do it sideways? Yeah, like...
Like that?
Like that, or does he do it downward?
I think it's both downwards.
Oh, okay.
Both, like, big slams.
Very nice.
Cool. That works.
No, wait. Bad.
Aw, man.
But just keep attacking him at that point, because he's already, like, in hit start.
Ooh. Whew. Yeah. You held your breath for that one, huh?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, he's guarding that. He's guarding that stuff. PG.
That stuff.
PG.
Come on. I'm right here. What's up, man?
I'm not totally gonna jump down on you.
I'm not exploiting anything. You're exploiting it. I hate that he's taking S's. You know that thing where it's like, that item where it's like, if you equip it, people can't take S's? I wonder if that applies.
Oh, probably. Well, maybe. The Lloyd's Talisman, I think it's called.
Whoa. Yeah, Lloyd's Talisman, I think.
Hey.
That did a lot.
Oh, my God!
No!
Don't let him drink!
No! Yeah!
Nice. Now you drink to celebrate his death.
Ooh, window.
Steel leggings. Nice.
Let's check it out. Maybe I can take up my dress.
Easter leggings, but steel leggings. Okay, much heavier, much more physical defense. Not magic or bleed or poison.
Durability.
So just a lot more physical defense. Which I think you now's when you need it most because we're going to an area with a lot of physical guys.
Now's when I need it? Okay.
Yeah.
So let's try it on.
Like, I specifically told you put on a lot of that just because poison and magic. And
that
looks
cool. And I don't really.
Are you heavy?
I don't really have that much heaviness. Oh, look at that.
Nice.
It's because of that ring, I think.
Alright. This is where it gets a little tricky.
He doesn't come back, does he?
I think he might.
That guy I just killed?
I think he might. But you can usually run past him. Okay, so at this point, you're going to have to fight a guy who's going to invade your world. It's a CPU, so...
Okay. okay, so it's not that big.
But
deal,
you don't have much space to fight him. He's gonna like show up as you're climbing up the stairs.
Dang.
So you might want to bring him down. If not, he can like cheese you.
Like this guy or what?
Yeah.
He's just bowling arrow. But look at this guy. You gonna shoot or? Is he just bowing arrow? Okay, he switched, I think.
Yeah, he is Velka's rapier, I believe.
Is it good if I'm up here?
Should
I go up? Or?
I don't think. Maybe. I don't even know if higher ground is better for you. Yeah, he's heavy.
Like, every time he rolls, I have a pretty big opening.
I love this guy.
Yeah.
Clearly, I should roll away.
Clearly. This is the opportunity.
Roll away!
This is my opportunity to roll.
Oh, he disarmed.
Yeah, yeah. That was a cool little backstab.
That's actually what his animation for a kick with that weapon.
Yeah, I thought so. This is getting a little dicey, though. Whoa, hello. I'm actually afraid of what might be behind me. Ah, man. This is getting really close.
One hit.
Okay, we're good.
So yeah, he has a special animation because he's like a person. And then he drops his sword, I believe.
4,000?
Yeah, Velka's sword. A Rickard's rapier.
Rickard.
That was close. Okay, go
Am
ahead.
I'm gonna die.
Nah, you're good. This is the word. Okay, I promise you, no mimic.
Okay, sweet.
I think.
Oh, God.
Okay, Divine Blessing?
I got one of those.
Just in case, attack it. Okay, you're fine.
Okay, sweet. Probably should have attacked the first one.
Yeah. Is this the key? No.
Rare Ring of Sacrifice? That sounds cool.
Okay, Rings of Sacrifice, you essentially, if you die, you have it on and you die, you keep all your stuff.
Oh,
Rare Ring specifically, if you die from like a curse or something, yeah. You don't have the curse when you die. Or when you come back.
Sweet, sweet.
Okay, I guess I took it to the wrong place to fight the giant. Right.
I think maybe my course of action is to just save and quit.
Yeah.
I think I should take this as a victory.
Yeah. The little victories, that's what matters. But,
especially in this game,
we went, we got our item, and now we know we don't have to come back over here.
Yeah, actually, we don't even have to fight this guy again, because why?
Yeah.
We already pillaged.
Because I'm guessing where I meant to take you was further up. Remember where the tower was all burned?
Oh, yeah, we wanted to kill that one guy.
Yeah.
Whoever the heck is going on.
Hey! Sorry,
it's
just
weird because they're like boulders, but then they just flame on.
They're boulders full of.
Oh god!
Oh no!
Oh, whoa, I made
wow,
it out.
That's a close one. Don't jump! Okay.
See, because I got really lucky.
Hey, you got a free Estus.
Oh,
and
sweet.
It's useless now.
Oh.
Because
well,
you're impressed.
Yeah,
well, it's
that's
fine.
That's our show for today, folks. I hope you enjoyed my crazy gauntlet of. Even though I practiced, I still had a hard time with that.
But at least it didn't affect your morale.
Yeah, you know, it kind of didn't, because I'm like, I know I can do this.
Yeah.
It's just weird circumstantial stuff and like, you know, bad decisions here and there.
And plus exploring a little bit. We explore.
We actually, yeah. I might visit that mimic area on my own time. Just
yeah.
To see what's up. So thank you everyone for watching. Thanks a lot, Gabe. To hey, I got another
hey,
kindling.
Hey, thank you, whoever did that.
Yeah.
Shoutouts to you. See ya. Yay, yay.
It's an hour freaking long, dude. We're done.
Oh, a real B-Watch.